Backhands it off the boards. Coming now for Ekholm. Labrie almost had it there. Kamenev could not get to it. And it goes careening back as now we got a scrap going on. Petrovic for Florida. And he's involved with Labrie. Pierre-Cedric Labrie, who's not been reluctant to do this in his past. And he's winning some fans here with a few uppercuts on Petrovic. And now Petrovic comes back, knocking the helmet of Labrie off. Both of them helmetless as the linesmen move in to break it up with 9:15 gone.
Pretty good scrap.